A young man that they say could not be nothing, couldn't do nothing.
Amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing, amazing what my God can
do. We need to understand that we are a part of something bigger than who we are.
It's amazing what God
the church
can do.
Should be one foundation.
Welcome to a life-changing experience with Evangelist Gerry Thompson. Evangelist Gerry Thompson has a sincere compassion and love for winning souls. Because the love of God has set him free from a life of crime and drugs, the need to go back and reach others has become a passion for Gerry Thompson. He illustrates his gratefulness towards God through the gift of writing and singing that the Lord has blessed him with. May you enjoy the music ministry of Evangelist Gerry Thompson.
Welcome once again to Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry. This is yours truly, Reverend Gerry Thompson. This week, have I got a show for you. Right now, we're going to get some dancing. I mean, good old country gospel. And you might ask yourself, you singing country music. There is a country cowboy from Jamaica. This is the Jamaican country and western cowboy. And I'll also be taking you on a free trip to listen to some Caribbean reggae. So ladies and gentlemen, these two songs that I'm about to sing to you, for you, is entitled Try On, and it's amazing what God can do. And these songs were written by yours truly, Gerry Thompson. Enjoy.
Ooh, come on, give me some.
Men is being on the moon as we speak right now. There are men on ships out to sea. There are progress in science, in technology. It's amazing what man can do. Promiscuity, pornography has all become a norm. No one looks down on them with any scorn. Said the beat of the music has gone out of whack. It's amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing what man can do. Said the wonders of this world are everywhere you look. His goodness and greatness is written up in books. Said the creature seems greater than the creator. It's amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing, amazing what man can do. It's amazing what man can do. Woo! Said the world was created within 7 days. The moon and the stars were all hung up in place. He's the Alpha, Omega, he's the first and the last. It's amazing what God can do. Well, it's amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing what God can do. Well, it's amazing what God can do. Well, it's amazing what God can do. It's amazing what God can do. Yeah. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Welcome to Vision of Truth Outreach Ministries. We'll be right back.
I'm not a preacher man that's coming with you, throwing the Bible at you, looking down at you. I am you, my brother. But with a difference, I made a choice. And the choice that I chose was Jesus Christ. That was the only difference. I chose Jesus Christ. Choose ye to whom he serve. A man cannot serve two masters.
Not more than about 25 years ago, I was on the wrong side of the law on my way to take a man's life, living in Orlando, Florida, walking around with a 357 Magnum thinking that I was a bad guy. God had a plan for my life, and he turned my negative into positive. He helped me to put my gun down and to pick up the Bible. And this song is dedicated to every last person out there is trying to make changes, because changes is about choice. And thank God that I got the help that I needed from him to make the right choice. It's entitled, I'm Glad to Be Home Again. I'm glad to be home again. Can't really say where I've been. Said I've searched the world over and I've done most things. Now I'm glad to be home again. My mother and father are waiting for me close by the window near the sea. They're watching and waiting with arms open wide. And little sister is standing outside. I'm glad to be home again. Can't really say where I've been. Oh, I've searched the world over. I've done most things. Now I'm glad to be home again.
Like the prodigal son, boy has come home. We shall kill the fatted calf. We're gonna give him back the family ring. We're also gonna put him in the best of time. Welcome home, son. And we all love you. We all love you. Oh, hallelujah.
Oh, Father, oh, Father, please let me in. I'm so sorry for the things that I've done. I've wasted my days and nights in sin. Now that I'm home, won't you please let me in? I'm glad to be home again. Can't really say where I've been. Oh, I've searched the world over. I've done most things. Now I'm glad to be home again. Now I'm glad to be home again. Now I'm glad to be home. Oh. I'm not a preacher man that's coming with you, throwing the Bible at you, looking down at you. I am you, my brother. But with a difference, I made a choice. And the choice that I chose was Jesus Christ. That was the only difference. I chose Jesus Christ. Choose ye to whom he serve. A man cannot serve two masters.
Praise God, praise God. You know, it's such a privilege and an honor as I was here singing the song and noticing the viewing audience and those who are in here in the studio watching this. I realize how blessed I am and what the gift of life truly means. And to think back the times when I didn't care whether I lived or died. I was running around thinking that pimping was the way out, fast money, the bling, the fancy cars.
And when I see that God can actually take something that's of no use to many, and to see that he can make it beautiful again and make it special, I realize that I truly am God's creation, and I am the apple of his eye, and you are the apple of his eye. And he created me in his image, and he found pleasure where I saw none. When I saw myself as useless, he saw myself as useful. So for those of you who are viewing the telecast, I say this to you. It's better to try and fail than fail to try. And a real winner never quits, and a quitter can never win. Please do enjoy this other song. These hands of mine, they are longing, oh longing, to hold your words to. This heart of mine, it is always searching, always searching for a deeper love in you. Ooh, yeah. This heart of mine, it is always searching, always searching for a deeper love in you. Ooh, yeah. Oh, this heart of mine, oh, it is always, always searching, always searching, yeah, for a deeper love in you. What am I living for if it's not for you, Lord? What am I living for if it's not for you? What am I living for if it's not for you? Oh, it's nobody's, nobody's will be. Not for you, Lord. What am I living for if it's not for you? What am I living for if it's not for you? Oh, it's nobody's, nobody's will be. Nobody else, nobody else will do. When a man loves his father,
gotcha,
he can't do no wrong. He just wants to tell the world about the love he's found. When a man loves his father, he just wants to tell the world about the good things that he has found. You know, when you turn down to John 3:16, where it says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, she shall have everlasting life. He says, my yoke is easy, my burden is light. Take up thy cross and follow me. He that believeth shall be saved. Oh, thank you, Lord. Let me Let me sing it to you this way. Come on now. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
I said it's cold outside,
even at the month of May. I guess you say, what's gonna make me feel this way? My God, my God, talk about my God. My God, I've got so many things, darling. You know, when you love the one you're with, and the one that you're with loves you, and then you find out that the true essence of love was first birth to the love of God, who died on Calvary's cross for you and I, so that we may know love, because the Word of God says God is love. So if you have not God, you have not love. But the love that you share is the expression of God's love. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. I said it's cold outside, even in the month of May. I guess you say, what's gonna make you feel this way? Your God, my God, your God, our God. Talk about our God. I've got so many things, oh darling. Think about the loved ones you have in your life. Don't wait until tomorrow to tell them you love them. Because you know what? Love is something given, not something received. Remember that. Remember that. For those who have a writ against you, call them and say, you know what? I forgive you, as an expression of love. God bless you and thank you. We'll be right back.
Vision of Truth is graciously funded through the purchase of CDs and DVDs, through those buying and selling a home or business, through individuals who require a bridge loan, or by simply booking Gerry Thompson for your next special event. Visit us at visionoftruth.com or call us at
647-692-7793.
Are you seeking to market your talent nationally or internationally? We can do this for you for as little as $500. Book your slot now, log on to visionoftruth.com or call
647-692-7793.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is so wonderful to see that we're still serving the same God of yesterday, today, and forever. Please support this ministry right now by calling this number on the screen and ordering your CD by Evangelist Gerry Thompson. Please call now and support this ministry and help us get guns off the street.
I'm not a preacher, man, that's coming with you, throwing the Bible at you, looking down at you. I am you, my brother, but with a difference. I made a choice, and the choice that I chose was Jesus Christ. That was the only difference. I chose Jesus Christ. Choose ye to whom he served. A man cannot serve two masters.
Praise God, praise God. This next song I'm about to share with you and to you is a young man that I met up with by the name of Osmond Collins, and you're gonna hear his voice. We're gonna be doing a, three of us gonna be singing this song together. And it's dedicated to a long lost friend by the name of Tony. Tony Rich was a wonderful young man with potential. He went to the hospital, and I believe illness took him and he passed. And I wasn't able to go to that funeral, so ladies and gentlemen, Tony.
Way, no man cometh unto the Father but by me, who walks it after the Spirit, but no one walks it after the flesh, but after the Spirit of the living God.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I trust that you're enjoying the broadcast. Praise God. We here at Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry is here for you, to you, and because of you.
This is a song I wrote when President Obama came into power. I was riding on my plane going to America, and I'm realizing that we're going to have a black president in the United States, and
the White House. The White House where our great-great-great-grandparents helped to build. If everybody had heard this, they would never believe it. Listen.
We are moving towards a new era of change. Always remembering where old-fashioned friendliness remains. Oh, so come along and join with us again and again, 'cause we're moving towards a new era of change. So tell me why, oh why. So tell me why, oh why, oh why, oh why. So tell me why. Why, oh why, oh why? Why do you cry? Why do you sigh? Why do you ever want to say goodbye? 'Cause I'm moving towards a new era of change. We are moving towards a new era of change.
Moving.
Always remembering where old-fashioned friendliness remains.
Friendliness.
Oh, so come along and join with us again and again. 'Cause we're moving towards a new era of change. Tell me why, oh why.
Moving.
Oh, tell me why, oh why.
Friendliness.
Oh, so come along and join with us again and again. 'Cause we're moving towards a new era of change. We are moving towards a new era of change. Always remembering where old-fashioned friendliness remains.
Oh, so come along and join with us again and again. Why do you cry? Why do you lie? Why do you ever want to say goodbye?
'Cause we're moving towards a new era of change.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who would like this song and would like to be a part of Vision of Truth Outreach Ministry, please log on to visionoftruth.com.
Many of you are wondering how you can help in this ministry. I say to you, call now to order your CD. They're only $10. Shipping and handling, I think it comes up to about $15. Just order now. Log on. And that's how you help. But there are many of you out there who have homes and who's thinking of buying a home in the future. To get guns off the street to help me to do motivational seminar, crime and drug prevention, all around the world. If you own any kind of real estate that you want to sell, I have agents all over the world in over 200 countries that can assist you. Call that number right now and have us sell your property for you. We will get the highest value for it because we have the top agent and agencies that is working with us. Vision of Truth is a ministry that is touching lives and making a difference. We light candles. We don't curse darknesses, because the darkness is there for us to go and preach the gospel of Jesus Christ and set the captive free. If you want to purchase real estate, you also call us. We're here for you, to you, and because of you. We will assist you in making sure you get the best deal on a home, to make sure it's not just a house, it's a home. And our blessings will definitely go with it. In moving into your home, you will get prayer. And also in purchasing that home, we'll make sure that we have someone to assist you also with financing. May God bless you and thank you. Until next time, thank you for tuning into Vision of Truth.
Sometimes in life it may seem that you are alone, but you're not alone. God is with you. Vision of Truth Outreach Ministries, where a nobody can become a somebody. Why? Because I was you, but with a difference. I got involved in drugs and crime and on my way to take a man's life. But I'm one of the stories that turned out good. And I got many stories like mine to bring to you each and every week from around the world. Remember, man's reject is God's project. And who God hires, no man fire.
Amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing, amazing what my God can do. It's amazing.